I have no one else to turn to. Over here, please. My husband, he's turned. He begged me not to let it happen, but I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left, but I failed him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me out? I just can't bring myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
I will put him to rest.
You will? Thank you. That is so kind. Here, take this key. I locked Reuben in a room. Second floor of the Blue Mansion, just up the street. I noticed your watch. Looks like you've got the alarm in sync with the chiming bells that rile up the walkers every day. Smart. You don't want to be caught out in the open when this place is overrun by the dead. Oh, and, one last request. Reuben's wedding band. If you could retrieve it, it would mean so much to me. At least I could carry one small token with me. From my children, I have nothing. They're just gone. I never even got to say goodbye.
Ah! is a traitor. Maybe Noir is a liar and a thief. She will say and do anything to further her own selfish agenda. Do not be fooled. She will not help you. She will corrupt you. I considered her family. Treated her as if she were my own flesh and blood. Yet she did not hesitate to betray me. She tried to turn my dearest and most loyal friends against me. Oh, her treachery knows no bounds. She is desperate and will do the same to you. Do not be fooled. Maybe Noir is a menace. She should be shunned. If you assist her in any way, you will leave us no choice but to consider you an enemy of the Tower. We do not wish this. Do not force our hand. The Tower will always stand. Mama.
Oh. My dearest Corinne, I lied to you. I am sorry. I had to spare you. A lost hope. Our children died by my hand. I had to set them free to protect them from a fate worse than death. I know you will never be able to forgive me, but maybe one day you will understand that I had no choice. They did not suffer. Take comfort in that, my love. Reuben.
Is it over?
I recovered the ring.
Thank you. This means the world to me. The only reminder of life before all of this. Reuben was a good husband and an amazing father.
There's no delicate way to put this. Your husband killed your kids.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Why would you say that to me?
What do you gain threatening me like this?
I can focus now. Sorry.
You've returned. Thank you. Thank you. This means the world to me. The only reminder of life before all of this. Reuben was a good husband and an amazing father.
There's no delicate way to put this. Your husband killed your kids.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Why would you say that to me? After everything I've been through? What fucking proof do you have, huh? Show me proof!
I found this note. I'm sorry.
I see. Please. Leave me be. Take the fucking code to the safe. I don't care.